Hi everybody. We are the Veggie team. We're sitting there, and we just want to present our the online marketplace we are working on, Foyer. And we want to say thanks a lot to OMG Karika for the cool opportunity. We really appreciate it. So we are building a renting marketplace, the comprehensive one. We already have a team contains 18 people. The business, the design, machine learning department, the software engineering group. So they are sitting there, so we are going faster. Okay, and so on. Okay, let's start from the market size and how it looks today. Because of lack of the organization of all the renting businesses all over the world actually, because they still making their job offline mostly, and even for the such young association as the Polish Association of the Renting Market, it's really hard for them to get the real statistics how the any particular branch looks like today. So we will start our long story short from for example some parts the statistics we have on it. The first thing, could you imagine that car long term it's the main thing. The growth of that business looks like this. From 2017 to 2018, the market growth was 17.5%, and from the 2018 to 2019, it grows 23.4%. For example, the only ski market here in Poland only, just Poles going to the ski, going to the vacation skiing, they are spending 3 billion Polish zloty here in Poland. It's the official statistics. So we can make an assumption about the any other branches that they are also growing, because there are a lot of different renting stores all over the Poland, all over the world, and there are a lot of different items you can rent today. So the renting actually today looks like this. The shipping option rarely available, almost unavailable. Offline only renting experience with ton of bureaucracy. 20 minutes to rent an agreement in different languages. For example, can you imagine the Portuguese student who rents the civil agreement with the renting store here in Poland in Polish? And so on and so on. Hard to find and compare because of unorganized market here in Poland and all over the world, and so on and so on. So we have already contacted a lot of different kinds of renting store businesses, the huge ones like here, and for example, the smaller one. We have determined the feature set for that business they already need, and we already know how to move it faster. So we also have completed almost completed the analysis of the C clients survey, and we did it before the official production stage. So we are going to present our idea. We're going to make the intelligent search option platform-based productization, because the renting business doesn't need the productization like in Amazon based on Ian or something like that. Because renting store has a different skis, for example, and it's one product. So we are not going to bother the end user with the big, huge listing with the copied items. This next thing is like the benefit of renting 24/7. Have you ever tried to call the renting store? Busy, hack it. So we are offline bureaucracy free. Every agreement, the civil agreement, like payment and so on, the whole transaction, finalization goes fully automatically. The next thing, we have the automatic payments per time frame of renting. So you don't have to pay it manually and so on. For example, you are taking it on for the 3 hours. We will take the money from your card each hour. So also we are working on the shipping options, even those local fast ones. So I just want to make you understand it better that Veggie is not like OLX. We are not the online bulletin. We are marketplace, the comprehensive one. So it means like, for example, you can make the online decision and online transaction. The next thing, the quality of service is over the paid featuring. For example, it doesn't matter if you are the small renting store from Bochnia or you're the big renting store from Krakow. The same thing for you. If you want to be in the top of the list, you have to make your service much more quality. There will be no option for paid featuring and so on. And we have a free publishing, because publishing is not a business. The business is the thing which helps that renting store grow, and the thing which helps, which brings comfort for the end user. Also, we have the process of automatically signing agreements, and instead of offline bureaucracy, and we have easy online payments. Also, we have a shipping available, and we are working with a professional bike messenger, local bike messengers, those from the Uber, for example, or the Glovo, with those those companies that were working here a long time ago. Those fast bike messages and fixes. We are already making it possible in collaboration with Courier from Krakow, Tragedia Breslov from Wrocław, and Night Riders from Poznań. Our business model actually based on transaction fee, which lays on the side of end user. It's kind of uncommon, but I can describe why. Because using this trick, we are avoiding the situation of finalization transaction beside the platform. Because there is no good deal for the renting store to make it offline in this case. And the renting store pays us for the client care and the business growth program a subscription. If they want, they can buy it. And both of those tools are backed by machine learning. We are mobile first, and the most part of other team are former or current Allegro employees. So let's say we know how to build and how not to build marketplace here in Europe. We are working on the backend on the platform of our marketplace, and we will be available mostly on the mobile. The web frontend will be let's say short only for the CEO. Only for the CEO needs. We are not actively looking right now for some kind of financing, but we have already calculated it. We need something like €500,000 per year for reaching 1,000K active items. 1,000K items is the same. 1 million active items on Allegro. I can describe why. Because as far as we have received a lot of information from different renting stores, and they are rating each item at least 10 times per per season. Each item. So it's a really easy calculation. The next thing we have a lot of money for social media and other public marketing, because it will be really hard to beat with Allegro and OLX here in Poland, especially. And another part of those money we will need to build the big data infrastructure needed for our machine learning tools. Feel free to contact us. And it's a funny thing. Can you even imagine that you can rent a Spitz dog for a photo session? Yeah, it's a real example. The student bag park in New Zealand and a flagship mobile phone in Australia. And all of those cases are really popular there. So you cannot even imagine about the thing you can rent this year. And we are going to comprehensive, complex feature, one click away instead of PAFAS. We are really one click away. So renting in a touch. So just be in a touch.
Thank you very much.